Preeti's controversial relationships. Bollywood dimple girl Preeti Zinta is flashing all over the news for the case she has filed against her ex-boyfriend and co-partner Neswaria. But this was not the only relationship. You better know what we mean. Have a look. Neswaria. Preeti Zinta dated businessman Neswaria for about 5 years, from 2005 to 2009. It was expected that this relationship will last longer into marriage, but unfortunately it ended lately. Shekhar Kapoor. Shekhar Kapoor's wife blamed Preeti for having an affair with her husband, but Preeti denied and stated, "It is unfortunate that I am bearing the brunt of someone else's paranoia. She is clearly unstable and I wish her a speedy recovery." Mark Robinson. Preeti intimately dated model Mark Robinson at the start of her career. Reportedly, they were also staying together but finally broke up. Lars Gilson. As per rumors, Lars Gilson dated Preeti, even pictures of them together had gone viral. Vikram Chatwal. There was a buzz all around of entering Vikram Chatwal's and Preeti's love scene when she was done with Ness in 2009. Yuvraj Singh. Ruler of millions of heart Yuvraj Singh was also seeing Preeti. The pictures were enough to prove it, but it too crashed out of some reason. Well, hard times. Seems that Preeti always had a flop remark regardless of her solicitude behavior.